guys, and Ripper here. We're here at EuroGamer. So let's go inside and let's see what they got.
Let's go and do a sheet.
Do you guys not want to introduce yourselves?
No.
Come on. Who we got there in the middle?
I'm Zen Ripper.
Uncle Cougar and... And Mary 2011 on the camera.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
go.
How is it? Time is 2029. My name is Murray 2011. These are the interviews following the day at EuroGamer Expo 2010.
We're back. This is Bod on the camera at this moment in time. Favourite game of the show?
Hey?
Favourite game of the show?
Well, Dead Space 2, obviously. Right.
Yeah. Not the only game you got your hands on, though.
No, I played Little Big Planet 2. A game of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit and something else that escapes me. Oh, Echo Chrome 2.
The Move game, so you can finally get your hands on a Move.
Yes.
Right. What are you saying over there?
The coach is leaking water. Okay.
No, it's not picking
it
up. Sorry, carry on, bud. So what was so great about Dead Space 2?
It was really good.
Right.
Well, the graphics were better. I mean, it played similar to the last one, but they've improved on it. To be honest, I'm disappointed I didn't actually play it for longer, but I died, and then I got off because I felt guilty about holding other people up.
Fooled.
Yeah, I know. And other people didn't seem to have that problem. They didn't care that they were, you know, making other people wait to play.
Now, at one point when I went to play Little Big Planet, there were two hot girls playing it, and they just didn't get off for anybody. They just stayed on for about 20 minutes. I was just standing there waiting and waiting, but nothing. So I just gave up in the end. Seemed like a couple of bitches, to be honest with you. Okay. Any other thoughts on any other games you played? What did you think of Need for Speed?
It was okay. As driving games go, I played that on the Xbox 360. Is it coming out on the PlayStation?
Yes.
I probably won't get it anyway.
Fair enough. But you'll be getting Little Big Planet, though.
Yeah. I think they've improved on that. I mean, again, it didn't look too different from the last one, but they've added a few features that I think could make it better.
Okay. Thank you very much, Jay. We're back, and here's this Bunker Cougar. Did you enjoy the day out at EuroGamer?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
And what game was your favourite in the game?
Fallout New Vegas.
How long did you get to play that for?
Played for about five minutes or so.
Only 5 minutes?
Well, it was more than probably between 5 and 10 minutes.
You should have stayed in there for ages. Finished the game.
Yeah, I was like running around for ages, and it took me ages to get anywhere because it was like starting out in a wasteland bit.
Did you die at all?
No.
Not like Bod, who dies on games when he plays them.
I didn't die on Echo Croak.
Right. So you enjoyed it. What other games did you play?
Gran Turismo 5. Echo Chrome as well.
Yeah.
It'll be Planet 2, that was good.
You'll be getting that as well?
Yeah. Okay. As well as, Kill Zone 3, like that, it's pretty good.
In 3D?
Yeah.
Did the 3D work for you okay?
No, I thought it was a bit blurry really.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I have the same problem, it makes my head hurt.
Yeah, I think it does. Even if it's like quite a good 4D kind of 3D effect, it still makes your eyes kind of hurt.
Okay, thank you.
Eternal Ripper,
the inspiration of us all. The editor of TpSUK.
The editor now, am I?
All round nice guy. What did you think of the EuroGamer?
It was good. Really enjoyed it. Massive venue. Much better than the last previous years, so it was good. Yeah. Glad we went, even though the journey up there was shit.
Yes.
But worth it in the end, I think.
Game you enjoyed the most?
I think I'm probably going to say Dead Space 2. It was ages ago that I played Dead Space 1, so Dead Space 2 just brought it all back for me, and how good that game was. Felt a bit more hectic than the first one. A lot of close quarter stuff as opposed to in the first one that was big open spaces. Some of the fighting, this seems to be more in your face fighting, so it was good. I think that was probably my game, best game there, I think.
Where else did you get to play?
Played a bit of Killzone 3D, Motorstorm Apocalypse 3D, a little bit of Planet 2.
Not in 3D.
Gran Turismo 5, eh?
You didn't play the Little Big Planet in 3D, did you?
No, Little Big Planet wasn't in 3D, but. I mean, unlike these girls here, the 3D was all right for me. I thought it was very good to look at, but it still hasn't sold me on 3D. I don't think I'm going to be picking up a 3D TV at any time soon.
Okay, so. Questions for Murray 2011. So, Eurogamer, you like it?
It's all right.
Better than the last ones? Or last one?
It's all right, yeah.
Okay, so what did you get your hands on?
Apart from your mum, it was Little Big Planet 2 and Gran Turismo 5, and I was going to play Killzone 3, but after watching you playing, it hurt my head, so I couldn't play it anymore.
Okay, so 3D not doing it for you?
No, I can't do it. See it in 3D, I just see a ghost image of the second image. So
okay.
It wasn't so bad when I played Motorstorm Apocalypse, but Killzone was another story.
Yeah. Okay, so out of the games you played, what was your best there?
Little Big Planet 2.
Okay, right. So Little Big Planet, your favourite game, GT5,
yeah.
And 3D not for you?
No.
Okay, well, that's Murray 2011's a fault. Ciao.
Thank you.